Land of Dreams, an American Odyssey. Chapter 1. The City That Never Sleeps. In the heart of the United States, where dreams are born and ambition soar, there lies a city that pulses with life 24 hours a day. New York City, the Big Apple, beckons with its glittering skyscrapers and bustling streets, drawing in dreamers from every corner of the globe. As the sun rises over the East River, casting a golden glow upon the iconic skyline, a young woman named Emily stands on the Brooklyn Bridge, gazing out at the majestic city spread before her. With a heart full of hope and a spirit filled with determination, she has come to pursue her dreams in the city that never sleeps. From the vibrant neighborhoods of Brooklyn to the dazzling lights of Times Square, Emily explores every corner of the city, immersing herself in its rich tapestry of cultures and experiences. She wanders through Central Park, where the colors of autumn dance in the crisp air, and marvels at the towering spires of the Empire State Building, reaching for the sky like a beacon of possibility. But amidst the hustle and bustle of urban life, Emily discovers something unexpected, a sense of community and connection that binds together the diverse inhabitants of this sprawling metropolis. In the crowded subways and bustling cafes, she finds moments of kindness and camaraderie that remind her she is never alone in this city of strangers. Chapter 2. The Wild West. Leaving behind the towering skyscrapers of New York City, Emily sets her sights on the untamed wilderness of the American West. From the majestic peaks of the Rocky Mountains to the vast expanses of the Grand Canyon, she embarks on a journey through some of the most awe-inspiring landscapes on Earth. In the shadow of towering red rock formations, Emily rides horseback through the rugged terrain of Monument Valley, where the spirits of ancient civilizations whisper on the wind. She stands in awe at the rim of the Grand Canyon, where the earth opens up before her in a breathtaking display of nature's power and majesty. But it's not just the natural beauty of the West that captivates Emily, it's the spirit of adventure and independence that courses through its veins. She meets cowboys and ranchers who embody the rugged individualism of the frontier, and she learns the stories of pioneers who braved the unknown in search of a better life. As she watches the sun set over the desert horizon, painting the sky in hues of orange and pink, Emily feels a sense of freedom and possibility wash over her. In the vast expanse of the American West, she discovers a part of herself she never knew existed, a spirit of resilience and courage that will carry her through whatever challenges lie ahead. Chapter 3. The Heartland. Continuing her journey across the United States, Emily finds herself drawn to the rolling hills and fertile plains of the Heartland. Here, amid fields of golden wheat and endless skies, she discovers the true heartbeat of America, the hardworking men and women who toil day in and day out to feed the nation. In small towns and rural communities, Emily meets farmers and ranchers who tend to the land with pride and dedication. She joins them in their fields, learning the ancient rhythms of planting and harvesting, and she listens to their stories of struggle and triumph in the face of adversity. But it's not just the land that sustains the people of the Heartland, it's the sense of community and belonging that binds them together. In church potlucks and town square festivals, Emily experiences the warmth and hospitality of small-town America, where neighbors become friends and strangers become family. As she watches the sun rise over the endless horizon, painting the sky in shades of pink and gold, Emily feels a sense of gratitude wash over her. In the heartland of America, she has discovered a deep connection to the land and its people, a connection that will stay with her wherever her journey may lead. Chapter 4, The City of Angels. Returning to the bustling streets of the city, Emily finds herself in the glittering heart of Los Angeles, the City of Angels. Here, amidst the palm trees and movie studios, she embarks on a new chapter of her journey, a chapter filled with glitz, glamour, and the pursuit of fame. From the iconic Hollywood sign to the star-studded sidewalks of the Walk of Fame, Emily immerses herself in the world of entertainment, hoping to make her mark on the silver screen. She auditions for roles, attends casting calls, and learns the ins and outs of the industry from seasoned veterans and rising stars alike. But as she navigates the cutthroat world of show business, Emily discovers that fame and fortune come with a price. She faces rejection and disappointment, and she struggles to stay true to herself in a world where image is everything. Yet through it all, she finds strength in her passion and resilience in her dreams. As she stands on the rooftop of a Hollywood high-rise, overlooking the sprawling city below, Emily reflects on her journey across the United States. From the bustling streets of New York City to the rugged wilderness of the West, from the small towns of the Heartland to the glitz and glamour of Los Angeles, she has discovered the true essence of America, the spirit of possibility, the power of community, and the pursuit of dreams. And as the sun sets over the City of Angels, painting the sky in shades of purple and gold, Emily knows that her journey is far from over. With a heart full of hope and a spirit filled with determination, she looks to the future, ready to chase her dreams wherever they may lead. For in the land of opportunity, anything is possible, and the adventure is just beginning.